Welcome back to my art studio. My name is Kai Weber. I am the art director at the Boys and Girls Club of San Francisco, Tenderloin Clubhouse. Today I want to show you a nice and easy way to make a dream catcher. You need cardboard, yarn, and maybe some beads if you have to decorate your dream catcher.
This is how it can look like. Of course, I hope you do your own version and your own way of doing your dream catcher. Here I used cardboard. I cut it out with scissors. It needs to be pretty sturdy. You hole punch holes in it and pull the yarn of any color through it to make a little pattern or net. I added some yarn and strings, and you can add any kind of beads or decorations. I didn't have real feathers, so I did feathers out of paper. All right. Enjoy my time lapse and see how it's done.
Você pediu uma canção para cantar, como a cigarra rebenta de tanta luz e enche de som o ar. Porque a formiga é a melhor amiga da cigarra, raízes da mesma fábula que ela arranca. Espalha no ar, porque ainda é inverno em nosso coração. Essa canção é para cantar, como a cigarra acende o verão e ilumina.
I hope you had fun seeing my dream catcher created. So please choose your own decoration and pattern for front and back to make it look nice. You can hang it in your window, you can hang it on your wall. It is really a fun decoration and quite meaningful, so you will not have any bad dreams. Let me know how your dream catcher went, and see you next time. Thanks for watching.